An Ammon man was killed last night on Highway 26 along Palisades Reservoir. Idaho State Police troopers say Jared White was riding a motorcycle west. A man from Wyoming was driving an SUV east when White crossed over the center line and ran into the SUV. He was thrown from his motorcycle and died from his injuries.